It just shocks me that somebody would question the Gators. And the way I look at it, they got what they deserved. And it should have been worse.
Florida hangs on. Florida goes back to Atlanta.